described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Scientists and Engineers on Sofas and Other Furnishings, Ultrafast Lasers and Archimedes. Bubbles drift in glowing green light.
Okay, lasers are cool. They're incredibly colorful and unbelievably powerful. Who wouldn't want to know more about them? I'm Ivy Kupek, and I work at the National Science Foundation. When I heard that the esteemed and NSF-funded physicist and laser inventor, Margaret Renan, would be one of our distinguished lecturers, I jumped at the chance to talk with her about these technological marvels, and specifically her lab's research.
After her talk,
Margaret, that was such a great talk on lasers. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you, Ivy. The audience was just terrific.
I was wondering if maybe we could grab a cup of tea and go talk some more.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.